And thank you. Well, highway officials may want to add a new sign to the Dolphin Expressway alerting drivers of an alligator crossing. Yikes, this video from Only in Dade caught this guy, this big guy, taking a walk on the wild side. Now, luckily, that gator did not become roadkill.
He's like, 836, I thought this was Alligator Alley.
Yeah, well.
He's a little lost.